So who else we expect to be here?
Trying to get a couple other friends to come.
Not how many trips to Taiwan, or at least three, if not more. And now apparently there's a new company starting up in Taiwan that wants him to also help him to head it up and stuff. So he's going to be going back in probably a couple more weeks.
Wow.
I hope they don't want to move him back.
No, no, no.
How'd your mom do it?
She's doing okay.
She liked Beijing now?
She actually is fine with Beijing, in fact. Her life in Beijing is a whole lot better than it was in Taipei.
Maybe like that coffee shop bakery down in Hong Kong.